Good morning, guys. Another day, another adventure. It was raining yesterday, all day, last night, all night. So now the weather gave us this short opportunity, short window to go, and we have to use it because we might not have another. It stopped for a while, so it is time to go. Your side stunt. Side stunt. Side stunt. Let's go and have a couple of tea for AB and then ready to go. It's a fresh morning. Looks like the weather over there will be clean. Nice, huh? Very nice. Let's move away from this area. So just after no more than 3 kilometers, no rain, and the sky is almost clear. We're gonna have a clear sky after 5 more kilometers. Amazing, isn't it? You can see how this small Chinese machine is working. With 50-60 kilometers per hour on the bumps. It works well. Suspension responds well, rear and front. Let me see the front. See the front suspension. It has only, I don't know, 10-12 centimeters, something like that, travel. So that's why it's not a good option for a very serious off-road or high bumps, but for something like what we do at the moment, it's just great. I think it's all right. Once again, guys, I don't know anything about build quality of this bike. I don't know anything. I don't know how long it will survive, how long it will last. But to use it like a bike for everyday life, or for commuting, or even for simple travels, not so long distances, no highways, it's all right. It's all right. Absolutely well. Of course, I need to prove everything with a long term. That's why I said I'm gonna make a detailed video review of the model when I complete the trip. I will need at least 1,000 kilometers to be able to share my thoughts, but so far everything is well. I just asked AB to try the bike set for me with the bar risers, just to see the difference. And when it has a better foot pegs and bar risers, it's completely different. I just want him to see the difference. And the difference for me, with no bar risers, with no foot pegs, I'm going to have a cup of tea now. Oh man, when the sun comes, it's always change your mood to positive. It doesn't matter in what part of the world you are at the moment. The sun is just so beautiful thing. It's just change everything, everything. Now the rides became a real pleasure. In all of this road on the right hand side, there are small, like not exactly like ponds, just piece of water. And in each one of these small ponds, you can see lotuses. Man, if this is in Germany, it will be surrounded, guarded, it will be like park, they will even charge you to go there and see the lotuses. Here they have everything like just given. What a difference. Beautiful world. Let me show the difference. Yesterday was raining, but today it's nice and clear, blue sky and all of this green everywhere. Beautiful country, beautiful country, amazing. As any other big town, village or city in Pakistan, India, Nepal and Bangladesh is exactly the same. A lot of traffic, a lot of rickshaw people and not real regulations and rules. Actually, it's a nice looking bike. It just lost the number. It fell apart. So we found that we hit it on the rear side. So we need to fix it when we stopped. Another one busy town. Smell on fish from everywhere. I remember this roundabout from yesterday. So actually we need to use the same road because there's not so many options. I think it's only one road going south. To use the same road up to one stage where we're gonna turn on different road and go direction east. This is a beautiful spot. Here we go, the Russian plane again. MiG something. Okay, we've got the same ferry from yesterday. Buses, cars, people, even the goat is on the ferry. All right. a little moody, but nothing to be done. All right, now it's good.
আল্লাহর অলির মাহফিলে শরীক হই যা।
So guys, we turned east direction Bhola, and the road is even better, wider. Here's some traffic, not really, but it's more than the road we've been before 10 minutes. A lot of skinny cows here. I don't know why. Nice nature, really nice nature here. This road is actually made from bricks. A little bumpy, but it's all right. Let's see, some traffic jam here. Maybe this is the way we have to take the ferry. I know that we have to take another ferry. I don't know, is it here? I'm gonna see now. I guess so. Looks like a busy place. Yeah. Ah, here, yeah. Hello. All right. They're gonna load us last. Now they load the trucks. Yeah. The loading process is not so well organized. Actually, they don't know what they are doing. All right, yeah, I'll do it. All right. At least we are on the board. Good. Okay? Alright, good. Okay, just to show you what the ferry is. It's not the typical ferries you can expect. You can see full with trucks, so many loaded. Going on the river, it will take about 1 hour and 30 minutes to reach Bhola. That's another one type of adventure, guys. Another one type of adventure. Another one beautiful green tunnel. I stop here to start the video in this place because places like this are thousands, millions everywhere around Bangladesh. Look at this, peace and harmony. Everything is so nice and well and so green. Before I planned my trip, actually, when I was planning my trip, some of my friends said, what are you gonna do in Bangladesh? There is nothing there, nothing to see. No, guys, no. You're not right. There's so much to see. Thanks to my friends, Abi, Misbah, Mamun, and many more guys, I was able to come here and see all of this. I said many times, yes, I can come alone, I can see it alone, but it is definitely not going to be the same. Busy as usual. Alright, finally we arrived. We're in Bhola. This is our hotel. This is the main shopping street. Good. Find food, everything. Excellent.
In the last 2 days, I forgot to record the rooms. Last night was fine, but today we have a beautiful room.
Hello.
Happy with the hotel, yeah?
Yeah.
Very good.
Too comfortable. AC.
AC, fans, very, very comfortable. But it's also really nice. Really nice. We've got also terrace. You know, terrace is our dryer. All of our clothes are here because we get completely wet. Yesterday, look at my shoes. All right. No, no. Today everything is excellent. So guys, I'm in the car with another one of our friends, Rohit.
And all.
Say hello to YouTube.
Hello, I'm Rohit from Bangladesh, and this is Bhola. The biggest island of Bangladesh, named Bhola. Okay.
They really treat me like a VIP person. Everything is amazing. Now we'll go to one nice place where we're gonna relax and see the sunset and have a nice time and talk. Excellent. So far, so good. I am on very, very special spot as usual. What is the name of this place?
This is called Tulatoli Ghat.
Tulatoli Ghat.
This place is situated in the bank of Meghna River.
Okay.
Behind me.
Okay.
This is Meghna.
Uh-huh.
One of the three biggest river of Bangladesh. Podda, Meghna, Jamuna. So this is Meghna.
Okay. And Bhola is island, yeah?
Bhola
is the biggest island.
It's the biggest island of Bangladesh.
All right.
Surrounded by Tetulia River, Meghna, mm-hmm. and the Bay of Bengal.
All right. So you already know AB.
Yeah.
Of course, the usual people, and me. But now, guys, okay, these guys are awesome, but they are not so important. I just want to show you this. Have a look now.
Beautiful nature.
Beautiful nature, exactly. Exactly, sunset. It's just amazing moment from many I already had. But every time when I see a good spot and I said, man, this is the best spot of my trip, and 2 days later, I see something else.
Even better.
Even better than So every time, I have something new and something better. What I want to tell you, guys, that these guys here in Bangladesh, they treat me like absolutely VIP. I cannot complain for everything. They don't let me even to move my finger. When I move my finger, they ask, what you want? Nothing. Just want to enjoy the trip, and I enjoy it at 100%. And not only here, everywhere. Pakistan, India, Nepal, awesome. So because of people like them, I travel. I told you many times, the best part of any trip are people. Without locals, you can't do anything. I have any possibility to find this spot. There's no chance. No chance. Even this is the most famous spot in the island, yeah?
Yes.
How am I going to find it? Even the road to come here was difficult.
Difficult.
Absolutely no. There is no roads or signs or something to just to show where it is. You need people like them. So, how I'm going? Absolutely wonderful. Thanks to them, everything is going absolutely perfect. Perfect. So, we're going to relax now. I'm going to stop the camera because we still have a couple of minutes to make some nice shots and catch the sunset. And thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe because a lot of interesting videos are about to come. And see you next time. Ciao.